I think Clayface might be my favorite playable character. Because of how versatile he is. He can do a lot of different things. Yeah, he can do stuff in his normal form, in his small form, and his super form. All in all, a pretty cool guy. And he's also one of my favorite Batman villains to boot. Because the thing about him is that he was an actor. And then because of some sort of chemical accident, he became Clayface. So, kind of a cool guy. I like him. Hey guys, Zach Morris here, and welcome back to LEGO DC Supervillains. So, okay, so I got a flying tutorial. Alright. Well, I know how to fly. I've played LEGO games before. But in any case, we need to go recruit Black Adam to help us with a thing, so that's why we're going to the museum. So, anyway, I haven't recorded in the past couple days, so, and I apologize for that, I was helping set up Christmas stuff, but anyway, I'm back in full swing now, hopefully. Anyway, what is this? I have made a thing.
That should be enough. Now, let's make our way inside and find Black Adam.
Alrighty. Continue story, yes. Now, I want to see where this goes. It's been a while since I played it, so I figured I would play it.
Not to mention...
Hold on. Okay, ready.
He's not reporting on this crime wave, Jimmy, which is really odd for a reporter with his credentials.
Ken Clarkson? Where did he work before coming here to the planet?
According to his resume, he's been all over the world, looking for the most exciting stories. Yet when alternate dimension heroes descend on Gotham and Metropolis and fail to keep up the standards of the Justice League, he misses out on the details.
You know, some people exaggerate their resumes.
Clarkson is definitely not what he seems, but that's not what's important right now. Let's focus on this crime wave, Jimmy.
All right.
If Clarkson won't report it, we will.
Alright. Also, they never charge the battery on their camera.
No more learning for you today. Off you go.
I still don't see why we have to sneak around.
If we set off the alarms, the building will lock down. And those crime syndicate creeps might show up.
I, Sinestro, fear nothing. Except maybe long silences.
Well, I don't want to give them fake heroes any more publicity at my expense.
Oh.
The coast is clear. Let's go. That's where we need to be. All the Kandak stuff's in there.
I don't want to know what part of it we were in.
Yeah, that is kind of gross.
Silly smile squad. There's our way in. Let's go.
That unsuspecting fool of a security guard doesn't know what fate awaits him.
Remember what we talked about. We don't do nothing that'll get the attention of the Justice Syndicate.
Yeah, the last thing we need are those lousy good-for-nothings showing up. Gotta be a way to get past the guards quiet like.
Oh, I know just the thing. Let's see if the parts I need are around here.
All right, super size.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't know he could do that. Let's build a thing. Oh, we're building laughing gas.
You want us to help you make some of the laughing toxin, Mr. J? No sweat!
Huh. Anything else on this? No, don't seem like it. Seems like that was all there is.
I'll take care of this. Just you watch.
Yeah. I didn't even know this was a thing. Okay, that broke. What did that do? Alrighty. We need a lot of studs. So let's collect as many studs as we can find.
I might be the star in role, but I'm gonna need some support in place to help me deal with this thing.
Alright. In here. Things. All right. Got it. Oh, I didn't even know that was back there. All the things I don't know. Oh, that gave me the final thing I needed. Well, I'm not gonna use it now because I need to collect more studs. Alrighty, we need more stuff.
Time to put a little smile on that poor security guard's face.
All right.
What?
Yeah, but it's pretty funny.
Another satisfied audience. How do you do it, Mr. J?
Oh, Harley, you know it's all in the delivery.
Ooh, goodness.
If you two are about done, we still got a magical tomb to raid.
Yeah, you got a point. Alrighty. I think Clayface might be my favorite playable character. Because of how versatile he is. He can do a lot of different things. Yeah, he can do stuff in his normal form, in his small form, and his super form. All in all, a pretty cool guy. And he's also one of my favorite Batman villains to boot. Because the thing about him is that he was an actor. And then because of some sort of chemical accident, he became Clayface. So, kind of a cool guy. I like him. Should be everything in the. It should be everything in the area. Oh, never mind. I forgot about all this. I still don't know what that is. Okay, now I think I've gotten all the things. Wait. Okay, now. Now I've definitely gotten all the things. Oh. Clayface, stay still. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Okay, he's passed out. All right, in we go. Alright, get as much as we can. Alright, now we flip it. And it's broken. That'll open the door for us. And now we should be able to get into the Kondok exhibit. Alright, now we collect things.
It's difficult to imagine anything of such immense power being contained in such an ordinary museum.
Hey, there ain't no better hiding place than in plain sight, pal. Take it from someone you know.
You got a point there. He's got a point. You are an actor. You can impersonate whoever you want. So you can hide wherever you want. What was his original name? Vincent Carlo or something? Anyway, he's like the world's best actor. Any role he wants, he can play it easily.
Must be it. We'll need to direct a source of light through that amulet and into Black Adam's sarcophagus for it to open.
Ooh, sounds like someone's been paying attention.
Show off.
Alrighty. Okay, I'm supposed to come back here in free play mode. There's nothing I can do here. I need a character with ice powers to be able to do this.
Looks like I'm not such a good fit for using this after all.
Oh, that's right. My character has ice powers. I forgot. I forgot we got that. Come back here, studs. You're not allowed to run away.
Ha! You don't frighten me. Not that anything else can.
No following me. Alright, I think that's all the studs in that area. Now to play a game of redirect the laser.
This'll be no problem for Clayface.
Alright, we're just destroying everything. Yeah, I think this is the only LEGO game where it's justified where you're able to destroy stuff. Because you're the bad guy. Of course you're allowed to destroy things. Now we've gotten a thing. Okay, I can't do anything with this. There we are, now we don't have to break stuff. We can if we want to. We don't have to. But we can if we want to. We don't have poison ivy here. Alright, let's progress the level. We can stop now. Oh!
Hardly a prize glorious enough for the mighty Sinestro.
Oh, a thing. Oh, that's why we couldn't break it. It was part of the thing. Alright, that makes perfect sense. Clayface, you're needed. What is this? Well, what are we doing? What is it? I don't know what it is. What is it? Oh, we did it!
I did it!
Well, not quite.
Well, why ain't it working?
Yeah, I thought we'd be knee-deep in rabbits and playing cards by now. I want magic!
Of course! The magic words!
Wait! There it is! Shazam! I, Black Adam, am free! I'm sure I can get through those walls.
But can you get through me?
Shazam!
Shazam?
Leave this to me! Abracadabra!
Huh? Yes!
Well,
I'm here to help.
I'm a big fan of your work. You're just in time to see me clean their clocks.
Okay.
What is he doing here?
Are you with them? Those curs? Never. I, Mazas, come from Earth 3 to fight all evil.
Surely you don't mean her. This woman has become one of our Earth's greatest heroes, and I should know, being one myself.
Oh, yes. That's right. I'm a hero now. So, why don't you take care of these guys for me, and we'll catch up later.
Great idea.
Oh, of course.
Okay, bye then.
Oh.
Whoa. Teaming up with the Earth 3 version of me? That's totally,
Mazaz.
Yep.
There'll be time to explain later. For now, we have business to take care of.
It matters not. Their puny alliance will only mean a greater victory to mark my return to this world.
Well,
these guys are the worst. Let's show them what we can do.
Very well. I shall demonstrate the powers that have made me the greatest hero of all time.
Greatest hero of all time?
Quickly, we must combine our forces. I cannot lose.
Well.
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
Well, now they've made the arena smaller. Why is the one invincible and the other one isn't? That's kind of annoying.
Let's try another team up.
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
I don't like these guys. So wait, were they hoping... Were the Justice Syndicate just hoping that nobody else from Earth 3 would show up? Even though that's exactly what happened with Mahaz.
This will take the sum of all our powers. We must stop them.
Okay.
We almost had it. Let's try that again, shall we?
I don't know how this could have happened.
Oh, man. Looks like it's up to me.
All right, now we're fighting Shazam.
I got you. I mean it this time.
Okay.
You think I'm done? Well, I got bad news for you. I'm not.
All right, Black Adam, let's kill this guy. All right.
Just a heads up, this isn't gonna end well for you.
He doesn't sit still. Got him. Now they're both dead.
Give my regards to the wrath of eternity. Katrina!
That felt most satisfying.
How's it going, Houdini? So, we're putting a team of super bad guys together to take down another team of super bad guys. Interested?
That does not concern me, clown person.
Oh, well, how about this? If you don't help us, we'll put you back where we found you.
Very well. I agree. But can we stop for drive-thru? I haven't eaten for an eternity.
Okay. Well, I did a thing. Alright, we unlocked the free play mode for that level. Got that. Got one. No red brick for me. Got the spray paint picture. And two. Oh, I got three. Who did I get? Black Adam. Mahaz. Shazam. Continue story.
Hi, folks. The Justice Syndicate needs your help. The recent break-in at Gotham Museum is thought to be linked to local villains trying to track down alien artifacts. For no good purposes, obviously. So keep them peeled. And call in if you find or see anything out of the ordinary. Anything.
Well?
Ultraman. More like ultra stupid. Didn't we think maybe asking all this Earth's fools to cause anything odd-looking might be a bad idea? I mean, really?
You might have a point there, Johnny.
Hmm.
Well, your helpers got stuck in a cosmic rock and allowed Black Adam to escape.
What? First Power Ring and now you? This Earth's villains are not playing nice.
Every time we beat them, it keeps the normals believing a cover story. We need that in place to carry on the search.
Says you. I say we find these villains and show them who runs this planet now.
Don't forget, this world has been promised to us when we find the artifact.
Okay. I've had enough of this hero bilge. Being good is so boring.
If you say so. Mm. Ooh, crab.
Oh, what's that, Nippy? Mmm, interesting. Excellent. Looks like it's time for a voyage.
Suppose we should be getting back to our base.
Indeed, my dear.
Sure. We'll run ahead. See you guys back at the base.
All right. Well. Well, we visited the museum and we saved Black Adam. I think that's an episode. Ooh. Alright, that's just new parts for the customizer. Alright, well, I think I'm going to leave it here. That was interesting. I like that. So, we saved Black Adam, and apparently Earth 3 Shazam showed up. I don't think he's part of the crime syndicate, because if he did, he would have attacked her. He wouldn't have... I don't know. I guess he doesn't... He's not familiar with the crime syndicate, because he is from Earth 3. But, I don't know. But anyway... Yeah, Earth 3 Shazam is now here. I mean, he was sealed away, but other than that, he's here. And now the Justice Syndicate, Crime Syndicate, whatever you want to call them, are getting a little reckless. Because now Ultraman has asked everybody on the planet to find it and to find the artifact that they're looking for. I'm assuming it's the box that Harley and the other villains found. I can only assume, but anyway... I think I'm going to leave it here. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, hit that like and the subscribe button. Also be sure to follow me on Facebook and on Twitter in the description below. And until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace! What does Boom Boom do? Boom Boom is on here, right? He only has one equip ring, but... Oh. Can level this guy up. Oh, there are...